now we leave the north of England and travel southwest for about 200 miles to the small town of Ottery St. Mary on the banks of the River Otter in Devon. From Ottery St. Mary, we are greeted by the eight bells of the magnificent collegiate church, which is modeled on Exeter Cathedral and dates largely from 1337. Devon now, we take a long journey to the northwest, and crossing the Irish Sea, we come to Ballymena in County Antrim. It was in the neighbourhood of Ballymena that St. Patrick, for some years, tended the flocks of the reigning chieftain who held him in captivity. And it is from the eight bells of the parish church of St. Patrick at Ballymena that we now hear the Christmas message. Our next Christmas greeting comes from very near London, from Hampton in Middlesex, about a mile away from Hampton Court. At Hampton, the parish church of the Blessed Virgin Mary stands only a few yards from the River Thames. It was built in 1830-31, and its foundation stone was laid by William IV when Duke of Clarence. Let's listen then to the 8 bells of Hampton Parish Church. Our Christmas journey to hear the joyful ringing of the bells takes us now to the great Midland city of Birmingham. We are greeted from Birmingham by the 12 bells of the cathedral dedicated to St. Philip and built in 1711. They are rung by the St. Martin's Guild of Church Bell Ringers, founded as long ago as 1755 and believed to be the oldest society of any kind in the comparatively new town of Birmingham. Now we leave Birmingham and take a long journey northwards over the border and into Scotland, where we stop at Edinburgh. Here at the west end of Edinburgh's famous Prince's Street Gardens and under the shadow of the Rock of Edinburgh Castle stands the parish church of St. Cuthbert, whose 8 bells we now hear. Thank you. On now to the last bells of Britain we shall hear in this Christmas greeting. And for this peal, we take a long journey south and west from Edinburgh and go to Swansea in Wales. Here in the heart of the town is the parish church of St. Mary. It was destroyed in 1941 by incendiary bombs, but it has been rebuilt and was reconsecrated last year. From this new church comes this peal of eight bells. We have one more sound to complete this circle of Christmas bells, the bells of Bethlehem itself. They were recorded for us as they rang out from the Church of the Nativity. And we in London join in the greeting of the bells. To all who hear their message, we would say, glory be to God on high, peace on earth, and goodwill towards men, and a very Merry Christmas to you all.
That recorded program of church bells was introduced by Stuart Hibberd.